Another record tonight, 894 people are in the hospital with confirmed coronavirus cases. 122 others have COVID symptoms. And that means more than 1,000 ICU beds are in use. That's halfway to our capacity. And this number is a record for Colorado, too. 3,369 new cases reported just today, putting Colorado's total case count to 121,000.